What is up, guys? We are back for another week of Inazuma 11 Go Chrono Stones. I don't know. I'm gonna do more competition routes as always, back on that sweet grind. Trying to think of what I've been up to recently. Not a whole lot, really. Oh, good. I'm working. Spread your wings, fly! Wildfire, fire, burn! Oh, I didn't look. Maybe will this tell me? What did I get on the 25th? What did I receive? Ugh. Okay, there's gotta be a way to clear this that I just am unaware of. 25th of September. Offering you the special move High Rise Hop in the Fighting Spirit Capricious Trickster Serendipity. Should go nicely with my favorite team? I don't think so. Oh, good news! All bonus content's free! Shoot. Did all the other ones say that? I don't think they did. That's weird. Okay. Download! As always, no new data found. Oh shoot, they're at the same level as my story team now. Let's go get those things from Mr. Veteran. So yeah, yesterday, Persona 4 Dancing All Night came out for the Vita. I was planning on streaming that, with my Vita TV until I realized yesterday that the Vita TV has HDCP protection for some reason, and I would only be able to stream it if I bought an HDMI splitter, which I did not want to do because that would increase the input delay. Because the Vita TV has a decent amount of input delay as it is, and playing a rhythm game, that's not good, so I just decided not to care, and I've been playing it on my Vita. It's pretty good. What's up, Christmas Child? I have been dancing to the songs of Persona 4. It's been alright. Times 5. Did not tell me that. Wait, easy breezy kid. Is that different? Oh, I'm just gonna do what I normally do. Do this stupid competition rounds. Oh god. In Sanctum. What am I doing? Dribble. Goat on the pitch. Save it and the ball with an elegant twist. What? There's a goat. That's really weird. What other one did I get 5 of? Oh, it was a block, wasn't it? I don't pay attention. Yeah, what's up, Dragonfly? Whatever, the kid, that's weird. Is that like, is that a move manual only thing? I've never seen anyone save a goat in this game. Wait, did I actually get the spirit it said I was gonna get, or did I, was I lied to? I was lied to. Well, that's a bummer. During the movie, okay. That's just, that's a weird thing. Rescuing a goat during Easy Breezy, I don't understand it very much. Okay. Ugh, I don't really want to fight them right now. I guess... I'm trying to think, because I want to fight Davy Jones' team. That would probably be this way. I remember this school. The weird, like, spelling bee nerds. Weird. You still play after you got all the achievements and S-ranked everything? I would not be able to do that. That is some dedication, man. But yeah, I mean, I know your love for Mike, so I guess that kind of makes sense. I'll get there, man. My team sucks, still, and forever and always. But I love them all. But yes, I'm very excited. This coming Tuesday, Disc AF5 will come out, and I will be streaming that often. So that's cool. Yeah, boy. Ugh. And now that game eventually also becomes a grind fest, but it's much more easy to grind, I would say. Sure, let's go Phantasmagoria. Thank you. Oh. What? Xanark? Come on, bro. You're faster than them. I know you are. Faith, there we go. You are faster. Thought he was gonna get caught there, but he did not. Still could not stop it, even with the Mixy Max. I mean, there was not really a question that he was going to score there. Ooh, the bold shots here. I like Snake Bite. Okay, that's not even going to be any power by the time. That would be cool if most of these players made a better team in Galaxy. There is at least one person I know I would... Another person I would have in Galaxy, so... It's a dreary day here. It's been raining for like the past 2 days and it's still like outside. It's just like dark and kind of sprinkling still. And it makes me sleepy. I don't know what it is about rainy days, but I could just like sleep forever. That sounds kind of depressing, but that's true. Wait, really? Oh, I didn't read the stipulations. Can I not use fighting spirits? That would make sense as to why I can't use my fighting spirit right now. Oh, I love Bridge to Nowhere. Boom. This guy, though. Well, he won't be able to do it again, at least. One lead, though. Wall of Atlantis. So yeah, I've been trying to get back into reviews on my blog, just because I feel like I should be writing more often. So I've been writing a review of Metal Gear Solid 5, and I'm finding it hard to put into words why I like the game so much, because it's so different from other Metal Gear games. Like, it's so much different. Oh, did they actually release some of the passwords? I'll have to look at that. Eh, maybe I shouldn't have mixing maxed. That's fine, though. Oh boy. Please, get out of here with that trash. Oh, end of the half. Oh, they're the passwords for Japan. That's weird. Oh shit. Give me a second. I don't know how this happens. My 3DS always says that it has like half battery life, and then it's like dying immediately. And I also thought I charged it after the last stream, but apparently I was incorrect in that assumption. Where is this 3DS charger? That would be devastation if I couldn't find it. Stuff around the other day, so I don't know where the fuck it is. Is it in here? God damn it. There it is. How the hell did we get down there? I gotta clean out this gross box I have over here. It's just like a tangle of cables. That's literally all it is. I have a box cleaning stream. What's up, Yoshkev? Dusky, now I gotta play this in this really uncomfortable position so that I can actually have it reach the charger. Which is another thing that happened this week is... Well, my cat's ruined my original 3DS charger. That was a long time ago, so I had to buy this shitty third-party one that has a really short cable. But this past week, I was speaking with someone about a job interview over the internet, and then my internet just gave out, and I was like, what is going on right now? Turns out, one of my cats decided that it would be a really, really cool idea if it just chewed through the power cable on my router. So luckily, after like hours of looking through my house, instead of actually going to buy another router, I found an old router's power cable that would fit into it. But man, I was raging. Very much so. Recently, my cats have been doing a bunch of stupid shit. Like, a couple weeks ago, I was trying to stream this, and I realized that the USB cable had been chewed through, so it would, like, sometimes give out. But it's like, they do it really intermittently, so I don't know, like, when they're doing it, because...
No! We did it!
they sleep in my room with me at night, so it might be when I'm at work. I don't really know. It's not like I don't feed them enough, they're fucking obese. But yeah, my original 3DS charger, the cat chewed through while it was charging my 3DS. So I don't know how the hell that happened. Hopefully she got a shock out of it. But yeah, this one I have now, I've had it for a long time, but it's... The cord is really short, it's like some cheap Chinese knockoff, and me and my friends figured out while we were way into Monster Hunter that if you plugged it in while you were doing local wireless, it would shut off the wireless. Oh man, Yoshkev. What is up, Polly? Xanark, that... you're fired. That was terrible. I don't care what your Mixy Max look like. You're just gonna get different colored hair. It's gonna look stupid. I keep forgetting I need to level up, Emperor Penguin 7, so I should just be shooting from, like, half court. Half field, whatever you call it in soccer. Oh, barely. And man, I've been playing my Vita. I played it like all day yesterday and a lot of the day today, and I only had to charge it once. And it just makes me realize how awful the original 3DS's battery life is. Like, terrible. So the Vita's is like, alright. He stopped that 95 shot? Darn it. Ooh, Jungle Jam! He's not gonna be able to make that. It's not gonna work. I don't think. Ugh. Yeah, oh man, what? Vicky Lou, my boy, get it! Land of Ice! Well, yeah, I want to level up all moves, but specifically on Samford there. Because the other Emperor Penguin move is already maxed out. What the f... Is this fucker kidding me right now? Land of Ice, son? Vulpine did not make it there because he's dead. Oh, can he steal it from this guy though? With his 0-0? Oh no. Bummer. Bummer, bummer. I think you would lose next time. I think that's, Oh, I forgot to put Chestnut on the field. Shoot. Could have gotten their hot kit, maybe. Okay, I'm gonna keep going on this route because fighting spirits are stupid. Why would this be the song for this team? Oh, man. Can I point out how dope this team is? Because it's all names from, like, Star Trek and Battlestar Galactica. Like, Kirk, Janeway, and then Torchwood is a different show. Commander Riker. Fucking Cylons, the alien. Oh, so good. Ugh, so good. People talk shit about this dub. Let's see if Xenar can just make this. He probably can't, but that's fine. Because we'll make him waste this! Oh man, and he barely saved it too. Well, I guess I know what I'm doing now. Foul, 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 foul. What? Garbage. Waste all your shit. He scored!
Go! What a shot!
The fuck are you doing? Dog is being weird. I'm sorry. Apparently my dog decided that now would be a really good time to want to go to the bathroom. So I will be back in a second. I apologize. Edison, say you're sorry to the stream. Oh. Say you're sorry. No? You bet.
That's sad.
She won't say she's sorry. She doesn't care. He's so sad. I don't know, let's Mixy Max someone. Sorry about that, guys. Animals just causing me problems this week. What the fuck? No. Come on. Xanark! Yeah, boy! Show this fool. Just keep kicking it at him. Man, he still almost got that. Oh my god, Xanark and that godlike shit. Ben bought new pants and shoes. That's cool, I guess. Yeah, I voted for Gino. Hashtag vote for Gino. Hashtag all Gino all day. Hashtag Gino for Smash. Well, I mean, you could vote unlimited time, so it's kind of like a bullshit poll anyways. Ugh. Alright, this fool's getting tired. We got this. Janeway's probably a guy, right? Yeah, that's really weird. Man, I really like their kit, though. It's pretty dope. Oh, shit. Chang Chang, do you have this? Yeah, you do. Oh, I shouldn't have even done that. I saw a lot of people vote for John Cena. That's pretty funny. Hank Hill. I would bet that they already chose who won, even though it's ending in 4 days. People did vote for Shrek, I also saw that. I'd be okay with that. That'd be really funny too. What the f- oh, did they get a new goalie? Damn it. Actually gonna have to try to. Oh, man. John Cena's all about the hustle and respect. Chuck Norris. Yeah, foul! Eat a fatty. Oh my god. Really? Go, son. Oh, I know you guys were all really curious how Lincoln's Day from last week turned out. He said it went pretty well. It's a direct quote. Lincoln's Day with the Japanese girl apparently went pretty well. He didn't really discuss it a whole lot, so I don't know if it actually went well or not, but that's what he said. I don't know, man. I think more people would vote for John Cena than they would for anyone from Inazuma. You just outplayed Vulpeen. Come on, Janeway. God damn it, Xanark. Get up there. Xanark, you're running so slow, but you have this. Wow, I guess fighting spirits do make a pretty big difference. Never really pay attention. Oh no, is this gonna be a stop shot? Oh, thank God. I would have cried for Xanark. Go! Gole! Come on, Vulpine. What? Okay, Janeway's just like on a tear over here. I don't even know how to stop him. Now it's gonna be some stupid shit, like by popular demand, it's Wolf! Ugh. It's Rick from The Walking Dead!
We did it.
Ugh. It's Jon Snow from Game of Thrones! A lot of people voted for Harry Potter. I mean, they basically said that it would have to be a video game character, though, at a certain point, even though people just kept doing whatever they wanted. But I mean, that's... I mean, what do you expect from a ballot where you let the internet write whatever it wants in there? I just hope that they're okay characters and it's not just like a bunch of garbage. Like, I hope it's not like Waluigi. I mean, I want Poke Floats. That is something I do want. But yeah, that's what I'm afraid of, is it's just gonna be like five characters that were... Or however many characters are gonna do, I don't remember if they said three or what, but... It's just gonna be a couple characters that were already in Smash, and that would be like the most disappointing thing in the world. Sanford breakthroughs. You'd think that getting hit by a train would be a foul, but like, I guess not. Yeah, I don't know. Recently, I've just been feeling like I think I'm finally over Smash. I don't really have fun when I play it anymore, which I realized when I was playing Rivals of Aether and continue to play Rivals of Aether, is that, like, that game is fun as shit. And it's not associated with Nintendo in any way. Good choices, good choices. I've never been a fan of playing as Rob, but like I understand the appeal. Oh, I forgot to switch again to Chestnut, but I still got a coach out of it. Alright, we'll do one more here. I think that's reasonable. Rivals of Aether is ridiculously good. You should definitely try it. It's $15 on Steam for early access. He will be adding at least two more characters. There will be balance changes. Very worth it. But yeah, me and Nukio played it last Thursday. I did a Scrubbing It Up episode on it, and I'll continue to do Scrubbing It Up episodes on it. It's just, it's very fun. I don't know. No restrictions. That was Rivals of Aether Christmas. What's up, Triple Gaming Zone? Oh, fuck, I blew it. Whatever. Xanark's not gonna get to score again now.
Yeah.
of Atlantis. I knew it. Stupid Xanark and your stupid shitty spirit. Ridiculous.
Go! Great.
But yeah, my main in Ravels of Aether is really fun because it makes up for all my weaknesses in Smash. So it's really, really easy for me to get back on stage after following someone off. Yeah, Xanark Spirit looks really cool, but only having 100 FSP is, like, the shittiest thing. You're not stopping this, please. Alright, 3 shots out of Xanark. I'll take it. Three goal is... I'll leave that. He's just gonna break through the spirit anyways. Oh no! What? Where the hell were you on that, man? Yeah, Craig makes sweet platforms. That is dope. But yeah, I was using Orcane, the thing that looks like a mixture between Kyogre and a whale. And Orcane's thing is it like can teleport to its puddles, so it just makes it really easy for me to get back. See, I'm gonna switch these two because I don't want to go all out with Vulpine yet. Have him suck for the rest of the match. Or just let him fuck us up. That's also an option. Oh, damn it, there's no one up there to get it. Special tactics? Yo, but you didn't think about Wan Lee. Cool triple gaming zone. That means you've been playing for longer than me. Because I live in the US, so. He is Pimples, yes. That would be acne.
Go!
I did end up getting Tezcat. Well, actually, I'll just leave it like this. Man, I played Go 1 for so long trying to get the items I needed for Aphrodite and I never got them. Such painful, awful memories. Which, yeah, I mean, I did. I was able to link in Go 1 too, because Yuki Onisa got the other version. Yeah, well, now I have Shadow and Light, but at the time I just had Shadow, and he had Light. Xanark, me boy. Come on. Sanford. You don't even have any TP left. I guess it doesn't matter. Well, I mean, if you buy the two games, you gotta have, well, I guess you just gotta know someone else who has a 3DS. Ugh. Wanli, you're slower than Hurley. That's a bummer. Killer Whale always works. Alright, Vulpmaster. Time for you to do it up. Yeah, I mean, I generally played one version of each game, and then I started streaming the other version of each game. Except for this game, I just have Firebird. Because this one came out when I was streaming, so there was no need for me to buy both. Sanford, what? How are you faster than Armified Vulpine? Get out of here with your garbage tactics. No one cares. What? Quan-Li, show this man what is up. So many summons. Ah, Vulpine! Run, son! Yeah, might as well just use Nocturne. I still think Xanark's spirit, Zodiac, is the only one that I have at Omega. I feel like I feel like Vulpine should be. But I think it's only at 5. mean, since you can have three people. What's up, Markinator? Since you can have three people armified at the same time, I mean, it's usually better to make them armified than not. Great Wall. Nothing, almost done with this stream here. It's my third match. Still on that Sanctum route, just grinding out those S ranks. How was soccer? Oh, terrible, Stanford. That's terrible, Garbage Town. He could, like, stop that with his bare hands. Ah, oh, Xanark's dead now. He can't do anything. Oh, God. I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. Xanark, don't die. Ugh! Really? Real? Well, he's gonna get through that. Sorry, boy. Oh, y'all, we in there. That's good shit. Power shield!
Go! That's the way!
Mirka score again? Probably. Let's test. Oh, that's cool. Damn it, Yurka could not score again. That was a bummer. Victory should be ours. Victory is beauty, thus it will be all mine. Oh, Aphrodite. That trash talk. Yes! Almighty Faith Kit! I keep forgetting to put Chestnut in. Getting a lot of coaches now, though. What does that kit look like? Oh my god. The real kit aren't in order? Almighty Faith, that's not as good as I... I didn't do something. I don't remember what it was now, though. Oh, I wanted to see who the next thing is. Apparently get Genesis Gloves! Royal? Ah, oh, damn, son. Yeah, well, next time I could complete this part of the route. Golden old no-keeper moves, what the f- wonder if that excludes spirits who have keeper moves. What was I gonna do? I literally do not remember. Princeton doesn't need any kick. None of these people need kick. Oh, God. Can't use spirit moves either? Well, that's stupid. It probably wouldn't be that bad anyways. They're really low level. I can't do it today. I always do 3 matches for an hour-ish. Yo, God Hand X is pretty sweet. Yeah, call the spirit at least. I got you. But yeah, that is all for today. I gotta go finish writing that Metal Gear review / play the rest of Persona 4 Dancing All Night. Tomorrow? Oh, yes, that was it. Thank you, Yoshkev. I will do that before I... Genesis Gloves. Well, I gotta go to... Oh my god, I gotta go to King. It depends on the day, Triple Gaming Zone. I posted on my Twitter before I stream. Alright, well that's too much work. I don't want to find King in the thing, but those gloves are better than what he has on, so that's cool. Yeah, so for the streamings, just check Twitter, and I post it there. Or just sign up for notifications, I guess, from Twitch. Tomorrow we will be doing Thursday Throwback again, and it will probably be One Piece Grand Battle for the GameCube. It's not very good. It was okay. It was okay. And then obviously on Tuesday I will begin streaming Disgaea 5 as well. So you can mentally prep for that. Peace out. See you guys next time.